You might wonder, where would you look for respite care services if you have an aging parent live with you? Another question you might ask yourself is, am I able to leave town for the week? What do I do if I need to go out of town? Who's going to take care of my aging parent? So I'm here to talk about respite care services. Respite care is providing temporary relief to a caregiver so that that caregiver can go out of town, that caregiver can take a break, and there are many respite care services in Omaha where you can either bring that service into your home, like home care services. Some of the assisted living communities in Omaha will allow you to have temporary stays. They're called respite care stays, and they will provide the furniture and allow someone to come and live with them for a couple days up to a month. There are residential places in Omaha, especially for memory care, where if you were planning to go out of town and wanted some service for, again, a few days or a week, you could drop off your loved one. And some of the care that is provided is almost the care at the level of skilled nursing facilities. So they are able to help out and provide you that respite care so you can continue on with your life and do what needs to be done. Adult day centers can help out with respite care because you can drop off again that loved one early in the morning, or they can have transportation services that will come pick up that loved one and care for them all day long. So there are many options for respite care in the Omaha area.